whole summer working on my album and touring, doing a lot of gigs everywhere. So it was very, very busy, but I got to enjoy it. Tokyo was amazing. California was amazing. Argentina, like everything. I'm very sad that we couldn't make one track in Egypt. I'm mixing the album right now, and hopefully it's gonna be done by this month. We released this compilation on Balance, celebrating 10 years of Natural Sonoris, of my label. It was amazing that came out in June. And we are gonna release a few releases, like a best of the label. I told you that the last remix I got of one of my tracks is made by a producer from Egypt, actually, from Raxon. He lives in Barcelona now. He's a super nice guy, he's very talented, and he did an amazing bomb. I'm very influenced by the first synthesizer performers and the pioneers of the whole movement of using synthesizers in pop music and in a different style. So I love Pink Floyd, Jean-Michel Jarre, Vangelis, Tangerine Dream, Camel, a lot of different musicians. To play with a band, it has definitely a different energy, and it's great to be able to interact with other musicians when you are on the stage. I enjoyed both experiences in a very different way. I don't really know that guy. I think it's some freak doing like avant-garde disco music. I don't know. Yeah, obviously it's my side project, and it's something that I do for fun. And I'm lucky enough that my fan base is also liking this side project. I love the vibe of the place. We have a beautiful moon. The background and the whole place is amazing. It looks so good. I was really looking forward to come to Egypt for the first time. It took me 10 years to come here for some reason, but I'm so happy that finally we couldn't make it happen.